appears police are investigating a shooting. It happened around 8 p.m. on North 12th Street. Police say that a suspect fired a shot at the victim and his truck. It's unknown at this time if the victim was targeted, but we do know he was taken to the hospital and is in serious condition. If you have any information on the shooting, you're asked to call police. In Fort Pierce, Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.